What's up, YouTube? It's Jacob Hansen here, and today I'm making a little video to explain what it is that I do and to give you a little background and history into my life. And I hope that you enjoy the video. So as you may have seen from that video, I am a musician, I am an audio engineer, a producer, a photographer slash videographer, and I'm a weirdo lefty. Now before I dive deeper into that, let's go chronologically here and look at where it all began. When I was about 11 years old, I had a friend who played the drums, and he had a drum set at his house, and I would fiddle around on his kit when I would go over and hang out. I was told that we couldn't afford a drum set, but I wasn't going to let that stop me. So I took my little Walkman CD player, I went into Guitar Center, and I plugged in my headphones and jammed along to all my favorite songs, and just tried to figure out the drum beats that were on the songs and tried to figure it out myself. So I actually taught myself through Guitar Center. Shout out to Guitar Center, thank you. And sorry to all the employees that I must have drove crazy. When I was 16, I joined my first band called Catharsis. We played at my 8th grade kind of talent show day thing. And yeah, it was pretty bad, except for the drums.
Oh yeah!
Then later at 17, I joined a pop punk band called Talk Johnny. And they took me on my first tour down the West Coast from Seattle to LA. Then, some friends and I formed a metalcore band called We Were Dreamers. For a little while, I actually did vocals for a band called Legend Has It. And that was pretty cool because Ty and Sky actually went on to play for the band Issues. And now Ty is playing with a new band called Radiant Children. Definitely go check them out, they're really cool. Around that time, I started playing guitar. I had learned to read tabs, and I had flipped around a right-handed guitar, swapped the strings, much like
the OG Jimmy.
So I joined another metalcore band, and this time I was playing guitar. This band was Prestige.
Just say you f***ing want me!
Since I had picked up guitar, I got really into writing songs, and the first song that we collaboratively wrote as a band in Prestige was Colorblind. Now, I wasn't recording yet, but I did actually make that lyric video. God, I hated making those things. It was so tedious. Very short profession of mine. It was so tedious. I did a few tours with Prestige, and it was really awesome. Definitely some of my favorite time on the road, for sure. And one of the notable ones was when we went down to Las Vegas to record an album with Kelly Cairns. And Kelly really sparked my interest in recording at that time. He actually taught me some techniques during that process that I still use today that I wasn't taught in school. And shout out to Kelly for being awesome. So a little while after that, I began recording. I bought a little rig, and I was learning from a friend of mine, and I was watching a ton of YouTube videos and reading up on forums. And so I was recording bands and I was playing in Prestige, and a few years go by and I receive a really awesome offer to fill in for the band I Declare War. First tour was a full US tour, and we were hitting a bunch of Canada, just a bunch of places that I've never been. Plus, this was a pretty big band, and we were direct support for Job for a Cowboy. I actually was able to tour Europe and the UK twice. We went to Russia and Australia, not to mention the countless US and Canada tours. I was doing this full time for a year and a half before I ultimately got burned out. So I quit I Declare War, and I started recording bands full time. I was getting a lot of good feedback on my recordings at the time, and so I decided to take it to the next level. And I researched the best schools for recording that I could, and what I found was one in Arizona and one in Florida. I personally like Florida more, so I decided to go to Full Sail University in Orlando, Florida. I packed up my car. Me and one of my good friends actually took a road trip the whole way there. We took a video along the way. And there's a link to that video in the description here. Definitely check that out. It's a fun ride. School was awesome. I made a ton of friends, and they really pushed me to be the best producer that I could. During this time, I decided I wanted to put out a solo album that was kind of an indie folk kind of thing. Just let speech stand, wondering if it was meant to be. So I had actually made some friends at school that were really good photographers and videographers. It really inspired me to want to do it myself. So I bought a camera, did my research, and shot my first music video. Thank you, Ben and Paige, for your help with that one. At that same time, I was in a band called A Valiant Effort. Just a boy, no ghost. The tendency will remain. This guilty heart full of pain. Definitely go check them out. I just helped them write a killer new album that they are recording with Andrew Wade from A Day to Remember. 2 years later, I graduated with a BA in Recording Arts. I moved back to Seattle. I did the road trip once again with my friend Otis, and on my way back to Seattle, I got a message from a band asking me to fill in for a upcoming tour, and that band was Enterprise Earth. Overall, a great experience, and the band Spite was on the tour, and I actually ended up running front of house sound for them for the whole tour. That was some great experience for me, and I am now an audio engineer at El Corazon and the Hard Rock Cafe in Seattle. I also just landed a job at a company called Point Source, where I'm an A1 for gigs at places like the Experience Music Project, the Paramount Theater, and CenturyLink Field. and I'm excited to see where that takes me. I've shot multiple music videos for different artists now. And I've done promos for multiple bands, including my current band, The Kennedy Sway. As well as doing wedding photography, band logos, and album artwork. For my full portfolio, please go ahead and look on my website. And I like staying diverse, so if you need something done, don't hesitate to shoot me an email. With this channel, I do upload any video work and music that I'm working on. I do plan on uploading some tips for live sound and recording. If you have any requests, please just leave a comment below. That's the end of this video, guys. Please give it a like if you liked it. Please press that subscribe button. Make sure to click the little bell if you want to get notified when I upload new videos. Thank you for watching, and until next time.